We have to peel the outer layer with using the toothpick. Remove the outer layers very carefully without the other parts peeling off.
So first we have to give the background color. First, let's put yellow color for the star. And now I'm gonna give blue color for the outlines. We have to spread it in the sticky areas. And now for the cheeks, I'm gonna give yellow color. And now we can give fully with yellow color. For the face, I'm gonna give peach color. For the lower body, we are gonna give maroon color. Now let's decorate our unicorn's horn in multicolor. So
the second color. And I'm done. And
fourth color, I'm gonna give pink color. And now I'm gonna give the last color for the horn. And now I'm gonna give the pink color for the ears. So now I'm gonna color the moon with white color. The dark blue for the hair. So now I'm gonna give dark blue spot. So now I'm gonna give black color for the nose and the eyes. I'm giving pink color for the legs. Unicorn sand art is ready. It's very fun to do sand art. You can try this at home. Thanks for watching.